What a tragic thing to happen in your hometown, a place where you don't think these things are going to happen, and it did.
Breaking news out of Belton, Missouri right now.
A Belton teenager disappeared.
Carl Kopetsky didn't come home from school.
It's one of those towns where something like this happens, that's difficult for this community.
It became the unspoken thought that we may never know, and the years dragged on.
It's all about Jessica. We want her home.
The parents both knew something was terribly wrong here.
She's super sweet, has such a kind heart.
No one had had any contact with Jessica since the party.
I hope and they pray that they get answers. I hope and I pray that they can find Jessica, and even hopefully that we're able to find Carl.